Hi everyone. Sorry, this was a new start last night with me and Beast, and then golf cart jockey jump on a wee bit later on. But the video didn't save right. Kind of knackered it up. It was pretty gutted actually. So we basically just like I'd been cutting trees, starting off at seven. I think it was 7 meters long, but when I tried to put them into these like logging stands, they were just too short, so I ended up having to start cutting at 8 meter lengths. This is the first oh Christ, the truckload that well, the golf cart brought down. So basically the 8 meter logs, I was just going to leave them and store them for the winter. See if I'd get more money that way. If I could hold a cheeky two. Let's see if this works. Yeah, it looks a wee bit funny. I'll maybe just pop it. Yeah, there we go. That's just typical. I've not had any videos out recently. I've been going through quite a lot of stuff and that. So hopefully should start making videos again. Get back with the boys and the crew. Line that one up there. Let's go ping it now. need to tidy this pile up. I don't like it when the logs do that, when they stick on. Can be annoying at times. I really hope for FS19 that they've got the logs sorted out for that. I've seen in the video that, well, it's like still delayed reactions, but the headers and that, and a lot of the equipment, like that new Komatsu and that, is when the logs are grabbing, there's like big spaces still around the logs, the same as in this. So I can still see the logs flying about all over the place, but just not holding the logs properly. I think when they've done a comparison with the real life, it's just silly doing it like that. It's like the bonus, the booby prize, the, oh sorry, this is what you could have had, but no. Doesn't work, I always work out like that. There we go, when our log's stuck on again. Go move this. I'll probably tuck it away in one of these bays here though now. Looks like it's floating. Really liking this map. It looks really nice. So yeah, again, I'm looking forward to 19, but the different light textures and that. Imagine what the water and everything would look like. In FS19, the way the sun would come through tree line, or the shadows off the tree, and that's gotta be stunning, I think. It's a steep hill. Move these. Just put them here then now. Grab them in a wee second again to load them in. Fine there. Get them tidy at the edges, makes it easier when you're loading them into the trailer. Ah, come on. Grabbed it too tight there. Put that up a wee bit. Oh, I'm a wee bit rusty. Been off for a wee while. I can't use that excavator. I've tried many a time. Just can't work it that right. That was a beast that was using that last night. It loves that trackle, as he was saying. It's just the controls. I wish the controls were more like the Scorpion King, but a lot of folks say it's the same as a real excavator, so I'm not an excavator operator, so it's quite hard to actually know the controls and get used to them. Try and get the logs lined up straighter. Make it easier for the pickup. Oh, come on. I grab that one too well. Too far along at the end. The clip points. Realign some of their logs. Ah, come on. Oh, that's an epic fail. Oh, I tell you, I'm too rusty. Been ages since I played this. Hopefully if I just stick another pile at the back, it'll maybe be able to push the back ones along and then it'll push all the front. Basically cut all this last night. It was a fresh start, but the video I never saved because I was just going to make a video and like edit it and that, but it didn't work. Twisted. some steep hill this. Yeah, I trust it to twist it the opposite way. I think I'm going to start clearing round to that way over there just shortly. I'll maybe grab the last few up here and then work my way across that way. Ooh, come on camera. Oh, come on, behave. Views on this map are stunning. I can't wait to farming Sim 19. All the light textures, etc. It's gotta look amazing. Hmm. really like this view that much. Set that there to now. I'm gonna need to try and tidy that pile up a wee bit. Can't play right at all today. and just get under it. I need to pull that log at the road as well. Anyway, I'll just chuck it out here. I'll just chip all that. That's what all that pile is there. Really like how the trees have got these paint marks for the outline of the areas that's there. It's like on the map. And it's like it's all different areas, they're all coded and that. All the trees, is, I'm sure these are the like the boundary trees. Really like that, it'd be good if we could get a wee mod like that for the consoles. I hope FDR ends up for FS19 bringing out mods as well for console players. Sure, he said that in one of his videos he was going to try and do it, so that'd be great if he can. I knew this wouldn't pick up the four. Ooh, maybe. Oh, Jesus Christ, it did. Hey. Ooh, we gonna be a jumpy. Them for the back, see if they'll push the other ones forward. Fear like knocking shit out the trailer. But let's tidy. That'll do me the net. at the views of this map. We end up going right round that cliff line round there, and it continues on round. It's really nice. Some steep drop. I'd hate to drive the truck or a tractor or something over the edge there. Never get it back. If I keep that last one on, I'll make that the last one of this side to take off. Ooh, timber. Oh, come on, disconnect. Must still be one. Take them ones off and see if that works. Just drop off. Drop off. That's it. part this across here now. And just get that a wee bit further. Yeah, maybe I should have dumped them back out over in the middle there and then just sorted them into piles. Thank you. Wish we had a bigger log grapple. That one looks a bit near.